Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for episode 2 of Game of Thrones Telltale. We are back here with Ethan, who is now the Lord of House Forrester. His father and older brother have died at the Red Wedding.
Find him.
Do you suppose he knows?
I think we're about to find out.
Wasn't he there with you? He was the dickhead to you, the one that you saved.
Ethan?
He hides too well.
No, you didn't save nobody. You better save yourself.
He would reveal himself.
But he looks exactly like the guy you saved with the wine.
Same hair.
Same hair, same face.
Maybe it was a popular haircut at the time.
Ethan's fine.
It's like a Caesar cut.
He's just forgotten this is a game.
I'm gonna be a little shit.
I win!
Congratulations, your lordship.
He looks young.
Don't worry. It's just a game, Ryan.
A stupid game. I don't like it.
He
was worried you were gone.
Then she's Italian.
I thought we'd never find you again.
I'm right here. And I promise, I'm not going anywhere.
I wish Mira was here. And Asha.
He has a lot on his shoulders right now.
And Roderick. I do too.
How do you deal with the death of your family?
King's Landing.
Hide and seek in the woods. The Iron
Wolves. I want her to die too.
With Iron Wolves.
Ryan, she's perfectly safe, I promise you. I don't want Gareth to die either. Maester Ortengren said he got sent to the wall.
Oh, now we like the squire.
I'll miss Gareth. He was nice.
It's always out of respect.
I don't know what he did to get sent away like that. He let me ride one of his pigs once. It was fun.
He won't get hurt.
We made bacon afterwards.
He got hurt by those Whitehill men. No one will tell me what Gareth did, but it must have been serious. I heard Duncan and Sir Roiland talking. They said someone will come here looking for revenge. Everyone's worried about you, but I'm not.
I know you're Squire protected. Revenge. How about
who said they're worried about me?
Well, Sir Roiland for one. He says you can't fight very well.
What?
And he calls you a milksop.
The milksop.
Sir Roiland forgets himself. After all, you are the lord of the house now.
I don't care what he says. I can protect you.
What does milksop mean?
I don't know. But I know it's not good.
I know, but it's provocative.
Ethan, you should let Sir Roiland teach you how to wield a sword.
That's the second time he did that.
Like
ever
a man.
Since I came with the response,
he taught Roderick
one
and
of the
Asha,
speeches
and he even showed
short.
Me how to fight. Properly, I mean. A lord should know how to
let
fight.
Let it ride for a little longer. As it tinges red. Actually, I don't think I've played a Telltale game with a multitude of characters before in a serious setting. There was a sub-episode of Walking Dead with short stories and characters.
Yeah.
This is different.
Where was I?
You weren't born yet.
We had so much fun.
What do you mean born? I was just here. I started like this.
Everything changed. Roderick became so
serious. I know it all.
The Lord in training. We never smiled anymore. And Asha just got angry at everything. Promise me you won't be like that.
You mean
please?
I will not be able
be
to
you.
Make emotions anymore?
I like
anymore?
You the way you are.
Yep.
I like to make the human emotions.
I know a lord has many responsibilities, but you don't need to be like them.
Hits his brother
it's
now with a twig. Loses an eye.
I may have to change.
I'd rather have my brother than a lord.
You'll have to have both, I'm afraid.
No. It's for the sake of the house now.
But I want my brother to have this one. I don't want this one.
The new
hey! I have to appear stronger.
I suppose.
Everyone will
have to get monster gains.
So
take it seriously.
I can have all the sweets I want. If only it were that
How
simple.
How is Ethan going to carry that big ass sword
around?
It would
be nice if someone did
day.
What I wanted for once.
You got a squire.
But Ethan will be a good lord.
He'll have him use it for him.
As many as you'd like, yes.
Really?
Of course. Why not?
Feed his ego.
You shouldn't lie to children.
You're needed in the great
you should just
hall at once.
Set Quickly, them down, turn off the TV, and hit them every once in a while.
Back of the head?
Back of the head.
Just for no reason.
No reason.
Toughen them up.
Surprised you don't know what that's from,
What's
sir.
What's the matter?
Lord Whitehill has arrived.
Oh,
unannounced.
It's been a while.
And certainly
I've watched the whole
He's
series three times
justice.
In under a month.
It's How'd he meet with Duncan? Joe. He is the Castellan.
So he slept through the series
Stay
three times
us.
A month.
I've seen all the episodes. I'll go
He's
back and be like, all right, I've never
stopped
here.
We really must go.
It's your decision.
I know your station
you
is above
lord.
Mine, but I'd
I
like for you to come with me now, please.
Do
friend.
I whip out my schlong,
no
or do
I just
go
with
them?
Tell him to leave us alone.
I haven't got one yet. I haven't earned your schlong wings.
That's what's required of me.
Indeed, your balls have not dropped yet.
Very well, then.
You have to go through the academy for that.
Mm-hmm.
The Royal Prick Academy. Arrow to the head. Perfect. Nobody makes that alive. Nobody.
Not in this series.
He looks a little upset.
They showed up unannounced. Lord Whitehill is in a lather. I assume you explained to Lord Ethan why they're here.
A business with Garrett. I told him.
Lord Whitehill knows Garrett is a squire to this house. Or was, I suppose.
We talk about this is, little old squire.
It makes no difference. The Whitehills were clearly in the wrong, so don't give him any satisfaction. Out there, you were decisive and firm. Now do it again with these bastards.
Let's not do something rash. Things are bad enough as it is.
What should I say to him?
Tell him and his men to leave.
Now is not the time to anger Lord Whitehill any more than he already is. He's got five times as many men and the backing of House Bolton.
All the more reason to stand up for ourselves. Only cowards and dead men roll over.
Right wing, left wing, basically.
Do we even need them?
He has
supreme executive authority demands no wings.
Lord Ethan, is it? My condolences for your father and brother. The late Lord Forrester was no friend to me.
It's time to be
But to his family, it's still a loss.
Because that's the position I'm in now.
My only regret is I wasn't there to drive the dagger into his heart myself.
Testing me, huh?
I've been waiting for this day all my life. The Foresters finally get their due.
I may be young, but I'm not so easily fooled. They're trying to rile me, but it won't work.
Young? You are that boy. Too young to know when you're in over your head.
Really?
And no bread and salt! What kind of fucking house receives a lord with no fucking bread and salt? You bloody amateur. No courtesies. I should have expected as much. Bloody Foresters.
Catch Lord Whitehill some bread and salt.
Fucker wants bread
and
salt.
It was an oversight, Lord Whitehill. I promise it won't happen again.
Not likely.
But those
you
make you
Foresters
thirsty.
Have shit on You've us for generations. Well, now the Starks are no longer around to have your back, are they? We're the power in the North now.
Roose Bolton is the Warden of the North.
Aye. And we've been his bannermen for five fucking centuries. You cunt.
That means friend in Australia.
Lord Ethan, you're losing control of this.
That's enough, Lord Whitehill.
I'm not finished. Maybe if you hadn't been so fucking greedy with the ironwood, things would have been different between us.
Remember, this
you
is my rival.
You your share.
Our share was taken from us. There's no fucking choice but to harvest what was left.
What
is
it you want,
Lord Whitehill?
He's dragging
his ass over your house. What do you want to do?
Well, I can't appear too weak, and I definitely, because he is a rival, but I definitely can't go too strong.
Your man,
I know
the squire.
I'm in over my head.
We
have
were minding our
this room.
Own business.
That's cool.
Keeping the king's peace, as his lordship
that
here
That would go
said,
a little too strong.
When your man attacked us for no reason.
You hear that? Attacked for no reason.
Did you want that salt,
Garrett was only defending himself.
Then you admit it was your man who killed my men.
Dope.
And a pig farmer at that. How do you answer for your squire, Lord Ethan? He acted in your name. And you are the lord of this house.
We lost people too, Lord Whitehill. Your men murdered his entire family.
You lost pig farmers, not soldiers. Soldiers worth 100 of their time.
Roughly.
Where's the fucking coward who killed my men? I know he's here. What have you done with him?
We haven't seen him. He was never here.
You little liar.
Yeah,
I will
you
find
remember
him.
That.
By the gods, you better hope I do, because if
Want
I don't, I'm holding you responsible. And you'll answer for what he's done. I'm not leaving until I have my justice.
My lord.
Now bring me the coward
here,
who did it, or you'll answer
house,
to Roose Bolton.
Making sure he isn't being burnt down.
What kind of fucking house is this?
A house of honorable men.
Ooh. Look at that.
Lady Forrester.
You bellow like a wounded boar, Lord Whitehill. Have you forgotten your manners?
I mean no disrespect to you, my lady, considering your losses and all. But this is not over.
It's over when my
Where's
son
Where's the suck my
is.
Cock answer?
Thank you for coming,
Lord.
That's the one.
Ethan is Lord of Ironwrath now. By rights, his word is law here. If that displeases you, then I trust you can find the door.
I think the mom just said that. You can basically just go find the door and go fuck yourself out.
Lord Bolton will have the final say.
Bring Bolton over
here. I'll send him a raven letting him know a Forester man killed one of his own. That the new Lord Forester lied to my face and denied me my justice. Then we'll see whose word is law.
Well, the man with the gold-plated gun.
Do as you like, Lord Whitehill.
Yeah, you remember that. Pig fucker.
I was wrong about your son,
my lady. That right.
He stood up to him like a true lord.
You were brave, my son. But you'll need to be braver still when Ramsay Snow arrives to see you bend the knee. Prepare a raven. We need to send word to Mira in King's Landing at once.
I have a feeling House of Forester is done.
Your sister can help us. Although just a handmaiden, she has Marjorie Tyrell's favor.
Scenery right there.
And Lady Marjorie's betrothal to the king may be enough to keep the Boltons at bay.
Excuse me.
If
I'm losing perspective. Who's who now? Is this the show? Just a bunch of people and their bullshit?
Yes.
Pretty much.
Wow. A
lot of people.
That's so much not as good as Babylon 5, though.
I've never seen Babylon 5, so I cannot. This goes back to our iPod conversation about our
look
iPod podcast.
Into the eye of the watcher.
Ethan,
but then who watches
me?
The Watchmen?
Now, this is
Gary Cooper,
member of the Tyrell family. That is in King's Landing because they have made a peace with the Lannisters. The Baratheons, technically, because that is the king.
Is
a Baratheon, a bastard child of a Lannister, by the way, because the brother and sister decided to be a little bit more friendlier than normal.
Promiscuous.
Oh wait, so he made his own kingdom. The offspring of those two made his own land.
But of course, never claimed. So, Tyrells came to the aid of the Lannisters and became allies. They also have the Reach, which is a beautiful, beautiful landscape with the biggest grain producers. And grain is very important, especially during a time of war.
Your descriptions are sounding awful Trumpy there, sir.
And they built a great wall around it, so those
beautiful
people,
wall.
So no one else could come in.
Let me look at it just twice in case something's different.
I don't know a lot about walls, but the guy came in with a good speech. I decided to invest in that speech. It's going
to
be a beautiful wall, best wall.
Coming wedding, Lady Marjorie has proven to be quite popular throughout the city. I do wish you and Mother could come, although I know it would be impossible under the circumstances. I miss all of you, and I look forward to the day you can.
Aw, what a beautiful letter. So simple.
What a beautiful inside of that chest. I mean, that's well-pinned fabric.
It is.
Wasn't sagging or nothing.
Wow.
And those grapes? Out of sight.
Indeed.
No fruit flies.
There are, you just can't
made
see them because they're so
nerd,
small.
By Lomas Longstrider. A gift from Roderick.
But what good is a book in this world?
I hope to see them
who reads
someday.
Nah. Men who read books in this world are respected. Women are slain.
King's Landing.
Indeed.
I wonder if it's sunny at Ironwrath today.
Someday I'll star in episode 7 of Star Wars. Whatever that is.
Oh, mother.
It troubles me to even ask this of you. But you must appeal to Lady Marjorie.
Marjorie is the
on
one betrothed to the king.
She is our best hope.
Current king?
And
current
can be a powerful
a
ally. Especially
a
now
Baratheon
when your family
Lannister.
So desperately needs her help.
A Bannister, then.
King Joffrey.
The douche.
Played by Charles Dance?
Mm-hmm. No, much worse.
Christopher Walken.
Much worse. With not as great of a voice. All right. Look at the door. Should I look at the door? I should look at the door. Damn
oh,
beggar.
Sorry, m'lady. I didn't mean to disturb you. I
could
come
have been
back
doing
later
weird things
like.
In here.
Not now, Starboy. Come back later.
No, it's fine. Come in.
Yeah, clean my shit.
What the hell is he putting
in there? Is he picking up or dropping off?
Begging your pardon, m'lady, but you all right? If you don't mind my asking, you seem rather upset.
I'm fine, thank you.
Of course, m'lady.
He's not gonna matter, is he?
Lady Marjorie will be here any minute.
Of course, m'lady.
M'lady, this is a bucket of rocks. It takes time.
That's a lot of rocks. With Lady Marjorie? Doesn't look heavy either. Get strong.
I'm freaky strong. Well, I mean, it's all he does. But he has to. Has
seems
to
like
just.
You do. Mm-hmm.
I'm her handmaiden.
That's what I thought. I've seen you with her before. You seem like good friends.
You keep talking
I
at me.
I saw Lady Marjorie just this morning, outside the Royal Sept.
You neck on the hip.
Cersei.
What are you, Dr. Freud?
You ever see a guard sword up close? Wanna?
They appear to be having some sort
of
disagreement.
You just see a poop. Don't say any of that. Just pull out the baby powder, get her
it's
hand
definitely
ready,
an
put
argument.
On there.
You were eavesdropping?
Pow!
No,
right across the face.
I was just passing
by.
Alright,
let's get out of here.
I heard them arguing about House Forrester.
Go back to tossing your rocks, you little shit.
I thought you'd like to know. Forgive me if I was mistaken. I hope you're not in any kind of trouble. Most people don't tend to notice a cold boy. Not in King's Landing, with so many lords and ladies.
Excuse me, he's a cold boy, not a star boy.
You see and hear all sorts of things when people don't even know you're there. Good night, m'lady.
Is that cold boy just hitting on me?
He's just saying that he's discreet. Like, really, really discreet.
Marjorie!
You're early.
Like, if
you're
feeling
lonely.
I was hoping
there would be time for us to talk.
Discreet.
Go. Yeah.
And
you'll
never be cold.
Discuss.
He is the cold boy.
Ooh, I'm pretty sure my boss said the same thing to me just earlier. It's time for us
From
to
From the
talk.
Day you arrived in Highgarden, I thought of you more as a friend than as my handmaiden. A dear friend,
really?
In fact. Thank you, my lady.
Are you about
and
to
you
lay me
off?
Yeah, she's up for quote the review. Listen, your metrics have been slipping steadily.
What you didn't file down one of my fingernails correctly the other day,
and your
it's gotten worse from there.
Well. You're very kind, my
I mean,
lady.
I found
course,
a hair
Mary,
in my bowl of soup,
despair.
And I thought of you,
we will get
and I just have this
together.
Thing about how much I hate you.
You must understand there are limits to what I can say.
Just shuts her
especially
off the side of the building.
Yep,
that's the end of her story.
To be queen.
It was a simpler time with the fire
to
crosses, really.
A handmaiden from the north whose family fought for Robb Stark. It raises questions at a time I can least afford. Cersei herself cornered me this morning outside the Royal Sept.
Wicked Guamer, though.
She mentioned
they look like Constantinopolian guards.
And she painted you a traitor.
Maybe janissaries.
She was very pleased with herself.
Okay, so I may be, you know, have the family name, but I'm really not a traitor.
I'm not a traitor. Of course not.
Just because the evidence pins me down at 85% likely to be the traitor, not the traitor.
She demands
yeah, see, that's,
an
that
audience.
Isn't how the show
she
is, because if they're like, you're a traitor, she was just...
For what? I don't
oh,
know,
really? Slit your throat, just in case, we have to kill you now.
Done.
I would bring you
it's taken care of.
I wouldn't
that's
ask
how
this
hard it is in
not
life.
Important.
Back then.
I cannot afford
if
any
there's even a
1%
chance,
which
is
so
absolute certainty.
What do I say?
It's like, what percent chance that
find
you are a traitor? 99.9% that you're not, but that 1% causes me that I have
to
fucking kill you.
That's a 10%, sir.
Huh? A 10, excuse me.
That's absurd.
See if the
you're an
Queen
absurd
Regent
person.
Is ready
please
to receive
leave.
Us.
Appeaser. Tell her what she wants to hear, huh?
I like it. It's just, well, the door's real heavy, so just squeak. Cut through. You next.
You'll be fine. I know you will. You may feel one thing, but you must say another.
Yeah, that's what they tell you.
They're going to put your hand into a box. They won't tell you what's in the box. You must not fear.
The old
fear
death.
Is the mind killer. Fear is the little death that brings about total obliteration. You will let the fear pass over and through you. My lady, I have no idea. Get in there.
This is the old version.
Wait,
how
didn't
they lay off?
She just pulled it out. Why are those doors swinging in now?
They go both ways.
They're flexible.
Okay.
They don't have math, but they do have double hinges.
You can do this.
Good point, sir. Good point.
Is that a little kid next to her?
Mm-hmm.
That's old Joey Ray Robinson.
Oh.
Approach the turn. Where's Sean Bean? I want to say hi. Where's Sean? Yeah. I want to see Sean.
Where's this
Sean?
Head at?
Sean. Sean?
I miss him already.
Ah, Lady Marjorie. Aren't you looking lovely this evening?
Oh, what a flirter.
Lord Tyrion. Your Grace? With your permission, allow me to introduce...
Love how they go off the characters off the show, mm-hmm. but not the description of the characters in the book.
Huh. Because he would be having a miss on the nose right now, wouldn't he?
Yeah, he lost that at the Battle of Blackwater. Worse for you.
House Forrester is a northern house loyal to the king.
Are they?
I beg your pardon, Your Grace.
I wasn't talking to you.
Oh.
I want to hear from the girl.
Already a good start.
Is your family loyal to the king?
Perhaps you should ask the new Lord Forrester.
He's not here, is he? She is. The girl can
tell me what he knows.
Joffrey is the one true king, Your Grace.
Hmm. And yet, for centuries the Forresters have been loyal bannermen to House Stark, a house of traitors.
They were the wardens of the North. We all served at the pleasure of the king.
Clever girl.
Perhaps too clever for her own good.
Void glance.
The girl did name Joffrey as the one true king.
Hmm, she did.
Is your house willing to swear fealty to your new liege lord, Roose Bolton?
When did I become lord of House Forrester?
Yes, Your Grace. Absolutely.
I see.
Yeah, what'd
despite
I get my
the fact Roose Bolton allied with Walder Frey, if it was me, I'd find it difficult to so quickly forgive the men who killed my father. Old allegiances are not easily abandoned, but now that the war is over,
you
we must look to rebuild
shit.
And forge new alliances.
That is her place.
There are ships and shields
retain
to be built,
power
and Joffrey will need a steady supply of ironwood for his armies. I'm told there are others who would happily serve that purpose, but I trust we can rely on House Forrester.
Forrester Ironwood does seem rather unique.
To our mutual benefit, Your Grace.
And at the pleasure of your king. It would be a shame to see it fall into the hands of another house. I imagine you'd do almost anything
threats.
To prevent that from happening.
Not always. Pressure, you know who's in charge, yada yada.
Whatever was necessary to save Casterly Rock. It would be unfortunate to see another house lay claim to what's yours.
Yes, Your Grace. I would
so
do anything.
From B.
I see.
What would you have the girl do, Cersei? It's not as if she fought beside the Starks, wielding a battle axe for the Northern Army.
Maybe she did. Okay, it was
raises
a hatchet, but still.
Question, I suppose. Can we truly blame those who ended up on the wrong side of the wall? Our dear Marjorie here was betrothed to Renly Baratheon on the false assumption that he would one day rule the Seven Kingdoms. Can we
she
fault
had to bring that
her
up.
For her mistake? Should
of course,
she be
Marjorie was betrothed to Renly, who was one of the men going for the crown.
Wasn't he gay?
Yes.
I won't judge her, Your Grace. I wasn't there. I didn't face her.
Because he sleeps with her brother, right?
In the closet.
Aren't you a delightful girl?
But yeah.
If only one could flit through life without ever holding an opinion of their own.
The game is aware of
if
your meta decisions.
If there's a point to this, I hope you find it quickly.
Loyalty can be such a hard thing to define. This city alone is filled with all sorts of ambitious opportunists looking to reinvent themselves. Pretending to be something they're not. Who knows what lurks within their hearts? You are a girl from the North, here in service to Lady Marjorie. One can only assume her interests are yours. Yet loyalty to a king, that must be absolute, beyond question. And if your loyalty is going
to
become conflicted between your king and the very person whom you serve, what would you do then?
I'm sure she
let
would
the girl answer
kill
the
everyone
question.
In the room.
Yeah.
Go on.
I would be true to the king, Your Grace.
Well said. I was beginning to worry you didn't have your priorities straight.
Why would Marjorie remember
she
that? She was the one who told you to lie to them.
She? Yeah.
The most
and
dangerous
she's betrothed to the king.
In all of King's Landing.
All mutual interests.
I'm not quite sure what to make of her. Not surprising, I suppose, for a northern girl. But not very encouraging either. I'd like a word with you, if I may.
Of course, Your Grace.
To interview you, to interview her properly.
Yeah, now you're getting
so
fired, too.
So, no raise?
Knee pads?
I'll walk you out. This may come as a
she
surprise.
Just don't want to hop on my back, Yoda.
At the tourney at Lannisport. Even then, he didn't trust Roose Bolton. We only spoke briefly, but your father struck me as an honorable man. You have my condolences for his loss. These would be trying times for your family, even under the best of circumstances.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion. That's very kind of you to say.
Is he
that
a kind man?
That certainly took courage.
Tyrion? Yeah,
to
he's
so
probably the only one in the
your
whole
loyalty,
series that I've seen so
smart
far.
And kind, logical, and yet flawed.
Although Cersei
and yet will kill
pleased.
You. If you fuck him over.
It was quite the first impression. I, of course, found it all highly entertaining.
I kind of wanted
no doubt,
to say
slow
it
down. Slow it down.
Eventually. My sister
Perhaps the
and
halfling's whiskey is out of your mind.
She takes great pleasure in her little charades. I take mine in thwarting them. We must find our amusements where we can. She threatened to give your ironwood to another house. It is the master of coin who decides such matters.
Oh, no, not Luke.
The crown
figure.
Needs boats. Boats need wood, and I speak for the crown.
What, the bad guy from Quantum Break?
You can help my family.
I played in The Wire, you know.
I suppose
he played
the crown
I'm sure.
Would be persuaded
actor,
to secure ironwood from House Foster.
Quantum Break. Is that the new TV
Lady
show?
Marjorie might not look favorably
yes,
on such
actually,
an alliance.
You're absolutely
and
right.
It would infuriate
it's
Cersei.
It's a new TV show.
Although,
to Xbox
what
One.
Would be amusing for me
it's
might
a TV show and a video
rather
game.
Into everybody's home.
And your house.
TV video show.
Are you willing to risk that?
It's a risk I'm willing to take, Lord Tyrion. Please.
You are a brave girl, aren't you?
Thank you.
I'll consider it.
You're brave.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I promise Sansa I will join
you. I can't see it from
here,
sir.
Three beautiful bottles of Cornish wine await my arrival. The mere thought of them makes me thirsty already.
I hope we meet again.
Nothing would make Cersei happier. Until then, be careful. This is not the North. King's Landing can be a nest of vipers to the uninitiated.
I love that armor! Still look at the artwork in the back.
Yeah.
This is really good, like, visuals that they have on this. They did really good to
it,
the show.
It's masking low-res textures very well.
It is.
Mira, I was worried. How was it?
Cersei has a way of looking at you as though you're nothing.
It went well.
Really? That's a relief. Cersei is known for being rather difficult. Lady Marjorie has spent the entire day working on
Let's
seating
not do
arrangements
that again.
Of course,
I got caught in my belt. I'm sorry.
Way at the back, here with the fourth cousins and the ninth-born
sons.
What?
Sir
ninth-born
son. I wouldn't mind tarnishing that white cloak of his.
Once you pop it, just can't stop.
What?
Interesting.
True.
Don't stop. I've had enough.
So I can't go anymore.
I'm told he has a paramour.
Put it back, please. Put it back. Just
wife.
Put it back.
What was
he
that?
Quite handsome and
movie was Stardust, but I think it was part of the Discworld series. Well, the sons were named for their order:
the right
Primus, Secundus, Tertius, etc.
We might
so
meet
like, all the emperors
husbands.
Died, and the sons vie for control, and it's going to be like
a king?
Octavian is going to win because he's going to kill his other seven brothers, and probably his other brothers
Would
too.
Would you marry Joffrey if it meant
I'll have to read on that one. Never heard of it.
He does have a
Dad's dead, and there's 12 of us.
Him. And he's always treated Lady Marjorie well.
There could be only one after all.
I really don't want to be queen. I'm a low-born from a low...
You're not a queen.
...standard house.
You're a queen killer.
Make a perfect scepter.
Dynamite with a laser beam. Guaranteed to
well,
be
I would marry him.
Anytime.
Imagine the power you would have as queen
of the
Seven
Kingdoms. I don't remember the rest of it. I butchered it.
I might even allow you to be my handmaiden. Let's...
Are you under
else
pressure?
Should we marry off?
No.
Brienne of Tarth and Tyrion Lannister.
But we will be the champions.
What a
wow.
Match.
A very tall, butch Sir woman
man
with
and
a very short
doing?
Midget. Outstanding. Great couple.
Excellent couple.
Well?
She has like a kangaroo-like knapsack to carry him in.
Sarah?
What's wrong? I could just see that. Some very tall woman with a midget and like a little baby pouch walking around.
How old is your son?
This 36. Is not a game.
What?
It's a battle. Allies
I'm a man, jackass. With every
move. Come here. A little closer. Punch in the balls. Men
the queen.
I don't know why that's such a funny image to me. Display mirror.
I'm just glad it's over. Are they powerful?
You taking your son to daycare?
King's Landing no, you have to take him to work.
Oh, they got like 3 more years of power left, and that's it.
There's always someone to please or some slight to smooth over.
Their power waxes. And
I fear it will only get worse when I am queen.
Like the moons.
Once I know your true heart,
she seems pretty depressed for a woman about to get married.
Every woman's depressed before she gets married. And they get super happy, and they have a nervous breakdown.
Indeed.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what you feel. It only matters what you say.
Ooh.
Say the right Japanese.
You were brave agreeing to obey the Boltons. That cannot have been easy. I know you must fear what Lord Bolton might do to your family.
I'm just going to write it out here with a good view of the ocean.
As difficult as it may have been. Thank you, my lady.
You just need nice places to sit and rot. It's important.
Something important.
Die a few months at a time watching something beautiful.
We're friends now.
I did have a favor to ask you.
Now that I'm loyal, can I borrow some of your shit?
Whatever you
not much, just enough
to
get through.
In front of Sarah. There are no secrets between us.
Oh, no.
It's
No, you're gonna die now.
Yeah, she's gonna snitch.
I trust her.
Anyone named Sarah. But, you know what? It's gonna an interesting climax here. She trusts her,
I should
trust her.
Ask. Please, Ramsay Snow is on his way to Ironwrath to see my brother bend the knee.
Ramsay? Roose Bolton's bastard.
I fear my family will suffer if Ramsay is left to do as he likes.
A band or a bar or a book?
Roose Bolton's bastard. A bar.
That would be a good bar name. We're going to Bruce Bolton Bastards.
That is no small request.
Going to Triple B's.
Especially now.
Ooh, see, I'm not really good at helping people.
What is this, Washington, D.C.? Come on now.
Now you would have me ask him
to intervene. Did you file the right paperwork? Did you put this in 6 months ago?
Situation that dire?
Because you sent that in, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, good. Because that is important. I'm really glad you got that finished up for us. Without any problems.
It is that dire, my lady.
On time.
I fear for my family's safety.
Was I not convincing enough?
Nope.
Did I not convince her to help me?
There are three women talking.
Let me just do the sad face.
If Cersei were to find out.
You're the only one who can help me. You have power over him, Lady Marjorie, as no one else does.
Please, lady, just do it.
You're great, you're powerful, you're amazing, you're the best, you're the shit, Yuri. You're the shit. She was the shit.
Never ask
she graduated 17th out of 25 in Queen's School.
Oh, yeah.
Wah, wah, wah.
Should I move those hips a little bit more?
Very well. I'll make your request.
Aw, look at that. What a shocker. She'll
make a request tonight for the king. Wink, wink.
I'll submit a work order.
Yeah. There goes my promotion.
Killer?
Killer.
I just thought of the Marjorie looking at her.
For a few minutes over.
Alright, folks. It is time to end this. Get into back to Gerard Esquire, who is having trouble with this horse.
Shit, let's go chase that horse. Yeah. Next time on Dragon Ball.
This is Coinbeaner. In the ghetto, apparently. The horse stolen.
Bye, horse.
Say, horse.
Good night.